So underwater, there's this very prominent fault here called the West Tahoe Fault.
Recent earthquakes near Lake Tahoe have made people more aware of the active fault lines that exist underneath this lake.
There are just so many discoveries to be made here at Lake Tahoe.
But scientists are more excited about discoveries that prove another possibility. A tsunami could also happen here if one of those fault lines has a significant slip.
That can lead to water sloshing around in the lake, and it can also cause the sides of the lake to fail and making an underwater landslide.
This is where the action began, and some giant mass of material slid out onto the bottom of the lake.
Retired geology professor Richard Schreikert of the University of Nevada at Reno has studied the Tahoe Basin for more than 25 years and says he knows an underwater landslide, likely triggered by an earthquake, could cause a tsunami because he's certain it already has.
Scientists say what makes them so sure that a tsunami or maybe multiple tsunamis have happened here before are what they can see underneath the surface of the lake. They say there are features in this lake that haven't been seen anywhere else in the world.
We have evidence for a major event somewhere between about 12,000 and roughly 20,000 years ago.
Swigert says a landslide pushed giant boulders into the lake and triggered a tsunami that sent as much as one-third to a half of the lake's water onto the shore before retreating back, making deep ridges and canyons on the way.
Because we've done a lot of ROV dives looking at these deep canyons and stuff, and it's pretty clear that massive amounts of water had to have poured over the sides of the lake and down into what would be the hole left behind after the tsunami.
Schreikert says it's possible a large earthquake could trigger another tsunami, but
how likely? I don't think anybody can predict that.
And the U.S. Geological Survey agrees this is an event that probably happens every several thousand years.
The message is not an alarmist one. It's just to say, you know, be ready and be prepared where you are, because you live in an active place. That's why you have beautiful mountains and a lake.
And it's likely those mountains were also shaped because of these fault lines. In the Tahoe Basin, Kristen Simoes, KCRA 3 News.